Hi, David Ray with Scuba Pro and Alan Williams with Ray's Diving, Scuba Pro dealer. Today we're going to talk to you guys about the S-Tech, in this case Pro-Tech, single tank configuration. So we talked before on other videos about the comfort of the Monprene, the coloring capability by changing out the color kits, having the color of your choices to match your fins or your suit or your other mask and fins and other items. And we're going to talk now about the single tank configuration. Here we have the Pro Harness aluminum plate with our 30 pound donut wing with our new Scuba Pro balanced inflator. In another video, we're going to talk about the wings themselves. So this configuration is designed to dive with a single tank. And as we turn it around, you'll see our new single tank adapter. So this is an aluminum single tank adapter. It's extra wide to accommodate our 40 pound wing so that when we swap out from a 30 to a 40, conditions for that would be if you were diving like a heavy steel cylinder to where you needed to have a little bit more lift capacity. Maybe you're diving a steel cylinder and a wetsuit, or diving a steel cylinder and very thin undergarments, then you'd want to have higher lift capacity, especially if you were using our stainless plate. Having a wider single tank adapter will help secure that donut and make sure the air movement is as it should be. We have these very, friction oriented pads that we have on the single tank adapter so that when the tank's in here, it keeps them from moving. So it's going to sit nice and snug. Of course, our famous super cinch that ensures nothing's going to budge. There's no reason to have two tank straps with a single tank configuration because remember, we have, similar to the double tanks, we have bolts going through this single tank adapter, through the grommet holes in the wing, and then through the pressed fittings on our back plate, and then we have our ergo nuts with the stainless steel wing nuts inside that are screwing onto those stainless steel bolts. So this is all a very secure system, so we only need one cylinder strap, or super cinch in this case. And then of course we have the top clip, which I like to consider to be used as a handle, or it can be used as a tank height adjustment strap. In this case, that's not necessarily necessary because we have the ability to use our top handle where the bottom of the valve screws into the tank. That's your perfect height adjustment. But when you're switching tanks between dives, this is a quick way to just clip it over on the next tank to get started. It's also a great way to hang up the system to let it dry out. Nice wide aluminum for lightweight. And then one of my favorite features is these bolts are actually keyed, which I'll show you in a moment, so that when you're screwing on the wing nuts, they can't turn. But also it means the way we've got a friction washer on them, when you separate the three pieces, the single tank adapter from the wing and the back plate, you don't have to worry about these bolts falling out. So let's turn it around and go ahead and separate these items. So Alan will hold it for me and we'll undo our ergo nuts. And just like before, when this comes off, you'll see that it's attached to a stainless bolt, making this extremely secure system. And of course, this is going through the wing. The wing's coming through the bolts. And then we have these plastic guides here that keep our stainless steel bolts in place so that when I go to reassemble this, I don't have to worry about the bolts falling out, possibly going into an awkward place where I can't reach them. They stay fixed, they're hexed so they can't turn, and that allows me to assemble everything. And again, I have these rubber friction pads that are on the inside to help keep everything together without any kind of movement at all as the wing inflates and deflates and things like that. So very simple to reassemble. Line it up on the bolts, line up my back plate, start our ergo nuts. Again, stainless steel wing nut inside our plastic ergo nuts. So really strong marriage. And the O-ring is going to give me friction, so I can snug this up good and tight. Really low profile. You would never feel this on your back. So it's clean. And of course we have our padding and everything. And there's your Pro Harness single tank configuration with the 30 pound S-Tech wing.